Hello and welcome to the course about Mic Plus for catchments and river networks. My name is Marco and I work in a DHI office in Genoa, Italy. During my work and experience, I work on local water resources projects, and in the coming videos, you will hear my voice guiding you through the ins and outs of our software. The goal of this course is to provide you with an overview of the basic functions of Mic Plus River. This is an introductory course, and together we will set up and run a simulation, and then we will look at these results. By the end of the course, you will learn to set up a basic Mic Plus River model, creating modified branching and cross-section, defining a rainfall event on a basin, and setting up the boundary and the initial conditions. You will be able to navigate through the Mic Plus interface and to investigate the results. The course doesn't cover dambreak, control structure, advection dispersion, water quality, sediment transport, and data simulation. If you want to learn more about Mic Plus River, please contact us. To begin this course, you need to have access to a computer which has Mic Plus installed on it. DHI's demo license is enough for the material that will be covered in this course. This course is divided into multiple modules, and the next files will provide you with all the information on the course outline, so please read it carefully for it. Thank you for attending this course, and I hope you will enjoy it.